Hello, I am Sudhir Tyagi from Rajdhani Scientific Instruments Company. Today I am telling you how to replace printer of digital bomb colorimeter digital unit. Now this unit is of RSB 5A67 unit. In this unit we have this printer installed. This is called inbuilt panel thermal printer. To replace this printer, what we have to do is, first we have to switch off the machine, and we have to take out the 3-pin plug from the wall socket also. This is most important for precaution. Now after opening these screws, we'll just lift the top panel and put it aside like this. Now you see, in the printer portion there are only two connectors. One is power connector, and it is a 2-pin connector, and you have to replace this. And another is 20-pin connector. You have to replace, plug it out this. After plugging out it this, now this panel is separate. Now there are two clamps at these sides. So remove these clamps and then you can take out this printer. And insert new printer and again clamp these clamps. Now to explain the mechanism of this clamp, it is very simple. You just insert this clamp inside this and push it. Now it is fixed. And to remove this clamp, push it together this, and then take out like this. So this is very simple. There are only two connectors. One is this power connector, another is signal connector having 20 pin connector. The main point to remember is, in this 20 pin connector you will see there is a red wire. So that red wire should come this side only, not this side. This connector can go only one side. It can in reverse direction, it cannot be inserted, but here it can be connected in reverse position also. So always keep this red wire on the top, this side. Thank you.